best of all, the poor have the gospel preached.